online classes. Now we have discussed the chapter of motion in the class of 9th classes. So we have to discuss a simple question. So a particle is moving in a circle of diameter of 20 meter. What is the distance as per the table given below? The round displacement and distances. So suppose we have to take, this is a circular path and particle is moving here, the diameter is the given here, this is the diameter and this diameter should be d is equal to 20 meter and this radius of the circle is 10 meter. What is the distance as per the, when the one round is completed, then suppose we have to consider a particle from here and this particle is moving from here. After the one round has been completed, so we have to see that the particle is moving from here and we have to see that when the particle is moving from A to B, B to C and C to D and D to A, one round should be completed when the particle is moving again and the point of A. And here we should be given displacement of the particle in the one complete revolution will be zero. What is the distance? Distance is 2 pi r. And what is the radius of the circle? This is the radius of the circle and this is the first answer of the round table. 1.5 meter displacement is taken here. What is the displacement? Displacement is pi r. Displacement, that is the pi and r. What is the value of r? R is 10. What is the distance? Distance is 1.2 pi r plus pi r. This is the total distances covered by the particle in 1.5 revolutions. After that, we have to take in the two complete revolutions. What is the distance and the displacement from the following tables? So we have to see that what is the displacement when the particle is completed the two complete revolutions. When the particle is moving from A point, then this is the one complete revolution. After that, this is the two complete revolution. And what is the net displacement of the particle? Net displacement of the particle will be zero because when the particle is moving from here, initial point, and finally he is again got the final second point, and the final point is overlapped with the initial points, and the final displacement of will be zero. What is the distance covered? Distance covered is the first revolution in the first round. This is to be completed 2 pi r. This is the complete by the first revolution. After the second revolution, this also completed the 2 pi r distances. And the total distances is 2 pi r. And the value of r is also given. It is the r is the 10 meters. So we have to place the value of r. 4 pi r is 10. This is answer is 40 pi meter. This is the final answer. So we have to place all the values in the terms of r. We have to find the total calculations from the here. This is the simple calculations of the distance and displacement. This question is totally based on the what is the concept here we are using for the distance and displacement also. So we have to see that the displacement is the minimum distance followed by the particles and distance is the actual path traveled by the particles. Both distance and displacement are different, so we have to see here what is the basic concept we are using for the distance and displacement. This is the final question, so we have to solve here. So we have to see all the values we are placing here. So this value is 3 pi r. And 3 pi, what is the value of r? 10. This is 30 pi meter. And this is 20 pi. These are the answers we have to complete here. So first answer should be when one complete revolution is there, when one round is completed, displacement will be zero. And distance is 20 pi. this is the final, and 1.5 revolution round completed. Distance is, displacement is 10 pi and distance is 30 pi. And after the two complete revolution, distance is equal to 40 pi, and this is 0, and displacement is 0, and distance is 40 pi. These are the final answers we have to see.